We're excited to introduce a new way to help you save time, increase your Google Ads campaign's efficiency, and maximize performance. When you opt in to automatically apply recommendations, you allow customized best practices to be regularly applied to your accounts. That way, you can spend less time on manual tasks and more time on strategic ones. You always stay in full control, with the option to opt out at any time or adjust your enrollment settings. Automatically applying recommendations will never increase your budget. In a few simple steps, you can select the recommendation types you'd like to be automatically applied to your account via Google Ads Editor. In fact, automatically applying recommendations through Google Ads Editor has never been easier. This solution is great for advertisers who regularly use Editor in their workflow, or those with over 1,000 accounts in the Manager account. First, open Google Ads Editor and navigate to the main screen. Select and download your accounts. On the left-hand menu, view All Accounts. In the central part of Editor, entities from all selected accounts will be listed together. From here, you can begin making multiple changes. Navigate to the Manage section on the bottom left and click Recommendations to see a list of all recommendation types and their auto-apply status. Next, click into Auto Apply under Recommendations, where you'll be able to enroll into automatically applied recommendations for the selected accounts. Simply select a recommendation type from the list and navigate to the Edit panel on the right-hand side. Using the drop-down menu, select Enable. Or if you'd like to opt out of a specific recommendation type, select Disable. Once you've selected the recommendation types you'd like to be enabled or disabled, you can check and post your changes. That's it. Now recommendations will be automatically applied as they're surfaced to help your account perform at its full potential.